Okay, welcome back. Actually, I'm here again. We're going to do this video today. It's on a Saturday, and we have Karin today. Here happened to be that she's here at the office. She was playing soccer.
I was out at the soccer field this morning.
So she called for an emergency to have her lips done. No, I said, okay, well, come over and, you know, see what we can do.
It's always an emergency look, right?
So Karin, tell me a little bit about yourself. What do you do?
Well, I'm a model. I work as a lifestyle model here in Florida, and so it's important that I tweak, you know, my appearance so that I stay at the top of my game. I'm on the back end of 30, so it's important that I do regular maintenance. Just, I don't want to look 21, but I want to look the best I can on the back end of 30. So, you know, a lot of what I do for a living depends on the way I look. So I'm here today to tweak the lips.
Okay, good. Actually, talking to Karin before, what I have recommended to her, she got a beautiful face, as we can see, nice bone structure right here. We did some fillers here on the nasolabial folds. Of course, she wants to be very skinny, very thin, because that's what she does. So when that happened, of course, you know, the tissues are going to start coming down a little bit, and actually we achieved some lift after we did the fillers the other day on the nasolabial folds. So I recommend it that we do a little bit of enhancement on the upper lips only. So what we're going to do now, we're going to stop the video for a second. She's going to lay down, and I'm going to show you step by step what we need to have done. I'm going to do a dental block, okay? And then after that, we're going to proceed with the injection. So let's stop the video right now.